changed.
Shut up. There's a prince. Jelani. Searching for her, leaping all around.
Very cool.
Hey, Daddy.
The prince bumped into one of the other dancers. They're injured.
Oh.
The curtains are closing right in the middle of the show.
That's so cool.
Yeah, now we must go. Now.
No doubt about it. These toes are stubbed.
We're two dancers short. We have to end the show.
I can't believe this is happening.
Wait, Ramon. Just now I saw a couple stagehands dancing. They were really good.
The only stagehands we have are Peg and Kat.
We'll do it.
The show can go on.
Costumes for you and you.
Places.
Aren't you like pinching yourself, Kat? We're not only gonna see Misty dance, we're gonna dance with Misty Copeland.
I can't go out there, Peg.
What?
Sorry.
Dancing is like your favorite thing in the world. And this is your chance to do it with all those amazing dancers.
But not one of those dancers has a tail. And I totally have a tail. With all those non-tailed dancers, I'd look ridiculous.
Okay, I get it. We've been sorting socks and boards and saying this belongs with that because of how it looks. But you don't sort dancers that way.
Peg's right. Dancing isn't about how you look, Kat. It's how you make people feel. And your dancing makes me feel totally awesome. You might be a cat with a tail, but when you step onto that stage and dance, you can become a prince.
Bunny, bunny!
And embrace yourself for my purple-ish ring!
Now we messed up now! Now we messed up! Now we messed up! Look! Oh yeah, I guess I got it!
Touching in the bathroom, in the tub, on the floor.
sugar to it and it melted at like something, shampoo or something, and it came back alive, back alive. Can it fly outside?
One, two, three, four.
To see more of our musical adventures,
close this club.